was the story of Gankers there. Almost got me killed too. Vale, thank you so much for the resub for 2 years! 2 freaking years! Holy shit, bro. Thank you so much. Alright, we got Danny here. Danny's about to get killed though, unfortunately. I don't know if we're gonna make it in time. No. I had the crossbow out because, you know, it was the only way I could reach. Okay, there's two of them. I would lock on to freaking the white there. Better get a bit of weight here. Ooh, almost. Oh, close call, close call. Good unlock. If I went for the BS, he would have punished it. Ooh, I misjudged that range. His health advantage is keeping him in the fight. Try to do a little fake before the running attack. Oh, come on. I thought he was to the side there. Oh, he actually healed. I didn't see him heal though. Okay, if he healed, let's play that like an invasion. It's like fucking fake duels with these people. It's like they want a duel, then you win the duel, then they heal. Let's just murky him. I was actually out of stam for that. I thought he would cancel and then Thank you. I got stuck on little PvE there. I love how Beef is playing it like a fucking fake ganker. It's like fucking fake duels. Might as well just embrace the gank, like, play it for real. Don't fake it. Just do some PvE here. That range, abnormal. Teammate close, yeah. I should be staying on Beef because he's the better of the two of them. Although if I stay on Shiari, I might kill him quicker since he doesn't have ult help. Thank you. Fucking face through that. It looks like I'm like barefoot because of the fucking bug semen. Mismaneuvered that. My goal here was to do a fake out in this space. Gotta mix it up a bit. Oh, nice. That's a good 3-aim, that. I could punish that. Let's do this. It's funny how like, it's like fake honest now. PK doesn't work, let's just pretend like we're just playing and let's pull out the Great Lance. it's fucking ego mind games. I have to play this smarter because we have to play this like an invasion since Since the host is getting two Estus when they kill an invader, and they've killed two invaders so far, I think. Got you, bro. We have to play this smart, because we don't have the Estus advantage against them. There you go. Gotta play it like an invasion. We won like all the duels, but because our opponent here is good enough, like because he's out healing us, we have to play this like an invasion. Can't play this like can't keep playing this like it's a duel while he can have like twice my amount of Estus and 30% more health. It doesn't matter how much better I am, he's gonna outheal me. There.